Hi, my name is Ted Pitio. I'm in charge of the sales of Erlab products in Southeast Asia. Today, I would like to introduce to you our Venticap 502 filter box designed to equip fire safety storage cabinet. The body of fire safety storage cabinet shall be constructed of strong double walls metal sheet and is designed to resist to fire happening outside the cabinet during a period of at least 10 minutes. According to the worldwide standards. Many labs are equipped with such cabinet as it's required by insurance company. But most of those cabinets are not connected to outside ventilation since it's not easy due to the absence of main ventilation where they are located. As a result, the chemical smell is concentrated in a small volume of cabinet, approximately 1 cubic meter. And each time the user opens the cabinet, it will smell a dangerous high concentration of a mix of various chemicals. Preventing the risk of an explosion is certainly a critical issue, but it shouldn't be done at the expense of the daily safety of a chemist in a laboratory room. To cover this risk while keeping the fire safety function of a cabinet, Erlab offers a very efficient and easy to set up solution with a Venticap 502. Venticap 502 is a vented filtered box equipped with a fan and a very efficient molecular filter. The box is placed on the top of the safety cabinet, connected with a pipe to the exhaust vent of the cabinet and connected to an electrical power socket to ensure a 24-hour ventilation through the cabinet. All the chemical vapors escaping from the bottle stored inside the cabinet are taken to the molecular filter, where they are safely eliminated and the purified air is returned into the room. Let's take a couple of minutes to go through the benefits to use our Venticap filtration box in your laboratory. First, a Venticap 502 is easy to install. It fits to most of the flammable storage cabinet available on the market. Then, it is easy. You just have to connect the connection piping between the exhaust vent of the cabinet and the Venticap outlet. You have then to unplug the inlet vent at the bottom of the cabinet to provide an even airflow through the cabinet. Then you install the filter, and to finish, you plug in the power cable to an electrical socket and switch on the fan. Your Venticap is now ready to perform the filtration of a harmful chemical. Secondly, it offers a very high level of safety. Developed by Erlab, the world specialist in the filtration of chemical for the protection of lab personnel since 1968, the Venticap 502 offers a full protection with a filtration efficiency in full compliance with the standards NFX 15211 class 2, which requires that no more than 1% of the permissible exposure limit of a chemical should be recirculated into the room, up to 50% when the filter should be changed. Erlab filtration systems have been tested by independent laboratories such as Intertek and SGS. Third point, no inhalation of chemicals anymore. Once installed, the Venticap 502 removes all the bad smell permanently. And when opening the doors of the cabinet, the user doesn't inhale them anymore. Besides, the Venticap also filters permanently the lab room air. Since the ventilation of the Venticap 502 is working 24 hours, it takes the air of the room to its filter and clean it, playing the role of an efficient room air cleaner. When placed on a fire safety cabinet in a lab room where chemical smells are present, they disappear quickly. An additional important point, Venticap 502 helps to save a large quantity of energy. Since it's recirculating the aircon air of the room into the room, a Venticap 502 doesn't exhaust it to outside and save it. If a fire safety cabinet is connected to outside, it will consume an estimated 5,000 ringgit of energy per year. Venticap consumes filters, but with a filter life lasting on average 1 year, the filter replacement won't cost you more than half of the consumed energy. As a result, you will do important cost saving per year for each storage cabinet. Last point, optional equipment of a Venticap include a saturation detector for solvents, which alerts when the filter shall be changed, and also a fan failure alarm to monitor the ventilation and alert in case of ventilation failure. Let's now summarize the strong benefits of a Venticap. Easy to set up and designed to fit on most of the fire safety storage cabinet. It is an efficient solution to provide permanent safety to the lab personnel against exposure to chemical. It is capable to remove permanently the chemical vapor from the bottle stored in the cabinet and from the room while saving large amount of aircon air energy. Thank you for taking the time to learn more about the Venticap 502 filtered box from Erlab. For more information on the Erlab filter solution for chemistry laboratories, feel free to visit us at www.erlab.com.